Hi, I'm Lena with Osprey, and I'm here to introduce you to the all-new Downburst Waterproof Backpack. Leading the waterproof day pack category, the Downburst pairs a fully waterproof compartment with our highly comfortable suspension made with quick-dry materials. The Downburst is available in men's and women's fit, each with two volume options. The men's Downburst comes in 36 liters and 26 liters, while the women's Downburst is available in 34 liters and 24 liters. These packs have Osprey's reliable suspension system with an adjustable airspeed back panel that provide fit, comfort, and ventilation. With hydrophobic materials, it's designed to dry out quickly, whether you're hiking in heat and humidity or through an all-out downpour. The injection molded ladder adjustment system provides 4 inches of torso adjustability, giving the men's packs a torso range of 18 to 22 inches and the women's packs a range of 15 to 19 inches. The 3D tensioned, breathable, and water-resistant open design mesh back panel ensures supportive fit without stretching in humid and wet conditions, while the improved yoke design ensures consistent fit at any setting. The harness is also made of highly ventilated die-cut EVA foam that is wrapped in wide spacer mesh that's quick-drying for outstanding comfort in wet weather. It also has an adjustable sternum strap with a rescue whistle. The ventilated die-cut EVA foam on the hip belt is also covered in wide spacer mesh for water shedding and quick-drying. And the ergo pull closure provides leverage to ensure a snug fit and optimal load transfer. Now let's dive deeper into the features that set the Downburst apart from all the other waterproof packs. All volumes have an IPX5 rated waterproof non-submersible main compartment with RF welded construction, PU laminated external zippers that provide extra weatherproofing, an external hydration reservoir sleeve with center port pass-through, dual upper and lower side compression straps, a rugged, quick-drying, gusseted front compression pocket to manage overloads that provide easy access to extra layers. Dual-access side bottle pockets to keep bottles secure and reachable, also made with quick-drying mesh. Dual-zippered hip belt pockets that keep smaller items handy and accessible on the go. An ice axe or trekking pole loop with bungee tie-off. Still-on-the-go trekking pole carry. And an internal zippered mesh pocket with key clip that keeps keys, phones, and wallets dry and protected. On top of that, the men's 36 and the women's 34 have a welded PU laminated zipper that neatly secures the main compartment. With this, the top can be rolled twice before buckling for maximum water resistance, and a down-facing zip flap that ensures weather resistance even if flap is left unsecured. And the men's 26 and women's 24 have a stiffened roll top closure that provides quick and efficient access to main compartment. The top of these packs should be rolled 3 times before buckling for maximum water resistance. The Downburst packs are built with our sustainability philosophy in mind. They're made with 100% BlueSign approved recycled nylon, coated with a TPU laminate for weatherproofing, and treated with DWR made without PFAS. So whether you're hiking through a hot and humid rainforest, trekking through waterfalls, or just traveling through unpredictable wet weather, the Downburst has everything you need for what Mother Nature might throw at you.